Since the introduction of the EU exhaust emissions standards in July 1992, the emission levels of heavy commercial vehicles have had to be reduced by over 90%. Many experts question whether that is possible without additional fuel consumption. Mario Hertweg of the Development Department at Daimler Trucks has looked at this question. In addition to the emission values, we have always kept fuel consumption in focus. Now we want the trade magazine Lastauto Omnibus and DEKRA to carry out a test to see how the consumption of our heavy trucks has evolved in the last 20 years. To find out, Frank Zeitzen from Lastauto Omnibus magazine got together with DEKRA to organize a comparison run. To get exact consumption readings, we're sending three heavy trucks of different vehicle generations on a well-known test route. The test route is located in southern Germany, in the Kaiserslautern-Trier metropolitan area, and extends up to the Belgian border. At DEKRA in Trier, which is monitoring the test as an independent expert, the tractors are being thoroughly checked out. The vehicles being tested here are from different generations. We have paid particular attention to the technical condition of the vehicles and give them a thorough examination. And we have had to keep in focus the payload, tire treads and tire pressure. We can confirm that all this is in order. The oldest vehicle in the comparison is a Euro 2 Mercedes-Benz SK 1844 LS from 1996. The Euro standard was met by engine internal means. Also in the lineup is the Euro 3 Actros 1846 LS from 2003. To meet the requirements of the Euro standards, a new engine generation was developed. Representing the latest generation on the test route is an Actros 1845 LS built in 2016. To meet Euro 6, Mercedes-Benz has developed a new engine series and a complex exhaust gas after-treatment system. From Trier, the route goes directly to the Hochwald service area. Here, the vehicles are refueled under supervision. DEKRA carries out a final inspection. The challenging test route follows the A1 and via the Wittlich Autobahn interchange onto the A60. They continue on the A60 to the Prüm junction. Here they turn round and drive back to the starting point. After each of the six circuits, the drivers change over and the trailers change to another tractor. Frank Zeitzen saves the results of the measurements after completing the test journeys. The final evaluation by Lastauto Omnibus and DEKRA produced the following consumption figures. The Euro 2 vehicle from 1996 had an average fuel consumption of 40.8 litres. The Euro 3 Actros 1846 LS from 2003 consumed 37.4 litres. The most economical on fuel was the Euro 6 Actros 1845 LS from 2016. It consumed only 31.8 litres, that is 22% less than the Euro 2 model. Thanks to the continual ongoing development of our vehicles using innovative technologies such as our new engines, predictive powertrain control and eco-roll, the fuel saving achieved since the Euro standards were introduced has been significant.